JohnHillJustMyPicks.com, and I'm bringing you a special Week 4 preview of the Redskins taking on the Buccaneers. Both these teams are coming off disappointing losses. Last week, the Buccaneers got beat by a Cowboys team who really has been improving. They're a tough team to beat. They have what it takes to win football games, but they just seem to not be able to close them lately. Greg Schiano is a great coach. He is down there, and he's taken this mentality of a soft team away from them. He has the defensive ends playing like they're all-pro Hall of Fame defensive linemen down there in Tampa. But you also have to look at RG3. RG3 is going to be very upset coming into this game. Last game, he got hit a couple of times. He didn't like it. And it's clear that these referees are not calling the calls as they should with this helmet-to-helmet and the touching of the quarterback's helmet and things like that. So I'm looking for the Redskins to come out not only to play, but play pissed off in this football game. I think that this team will come out and fight. Their backs are against the wall, and they are in the NFC East division. So they don't want to fall too far behind. But also, I think that the Buccaneers are too far behind the Atlanta Falcons to make ground to even try to make the playoffs. So I'm picking early season upset pick. I'm picking the Washington Redskins to go down into Tampa and get the W. I just think RG3, with the help of Pierre Garçon and that offensive line, can get it done if he's healthy. They have a great chance of winning this football game. I'm also picking RG3 to be a player of the game in this game. I just think that his intangibles give him the throwing, and he also has a run ability. We saw him escape a couple of great sacks that he would have been sacked last year, but he got away from it. This has been Stephen Hill breaking down the Redskins taking on the Buccaneers for Week 4. You can check me out on JustMyPicks.com. You can also check me out on YouTube, YouTube.com/ JustMyPicks. Also, hit the subscribe button. Leave me comments. Let me know what you think. Also, follow me on Twitter @JustMyPicks. Let me know what you think. Thank you for subscribing.